the touch. But for me, RGC you see a win in the gainland at the moment. I think they're grabbing that extra couple of metres just to give them go forward.
Oh, Luke's lovely ball out to Worthington. Inside, rather flick out the back door to find Josh Leach. Josh Leach will go. This time they'll go over. It'll be Tom Hughes. Very, very well worked try. Team try once again, as you'd expect from RGC. Oh, sensible, sensible kick from Jones. And lovely hands indeed. Great fend then from Hughes. He's already won one try. Paul comes across, makes the tackle. Has he done enough? Wow, if one centre didn't score, the other one does. Hughes from the ground, finds his centre fire. Tian Lutz. And despite the efforts of Callum Hall, it's RGC. Barnes waits for that ball. It comes out. Evans goes to the left hand side. Stepping once again. Great feet from the winger. Well, if anyone deserved it at the start he's had to this second half, excellent footwork. And gets the try that the crowd wanted and the body needed.
Fantastic, Stucky. You know, it's three times he's touched the ball second half, and every time he's made an impact. Great switch, Wayne Evans. It's all about footwork, Andy, as you said. Bagshaw left for dead, really. And
oh, lovely all open. Williams finds Stucky again. Certainly been all action in this first half. Oh, needs that to stay in. Does so. Wow. The officials flag has gone up, but for me that stayed in.
Well, if it's in the air, the ball, then that's a try, isn't it? But we'll just have to wait and see. It needs to go upstairs, does
it? Well, can they go upstairs if the assistant has given the call?
He's come through with anything.
Organising, encouraging, cajoling, pulling players out, telling them where to go. They're not far away from there, and it was that man Yardley, and they're over. Well, that's 430 metres they've gone. Textbook driving more from RGC, and it's come from two penalties. Ponafree have gone from underneath the RGC post, two soft penalties given away. RGC have got hands in their belt, and thinks better of it. Finds Evans, who finds Hall. Wider ball then, out to fullback Williams. Flipped down the side door, I think it's just gone forward. It'll be a shame, but well worked. I think they've got upstairs, and for me, that's forward.
Oh, fantastic flick, fantastic skill from Gary Williams.
Okay.
Stucky feels he scored it. Here we see.
So why not? Danny Davies goes straight into the hands of Lutz, and Lutz go the whole way. He's going to be chased by Stucky. Lutz is going to go. I think he's probably just about going to have it. Got the leg, gets into the corner. Such a shame for Bumpy. You felt for all your money after a little strike from Wayne Evans and found Dickie Bird. The ball came out. He thought it was going to be a try for Pondy. But that man there, Tian Lutz, wasn't happy with that.
Well, Williams.
Bottinger, got an inside ball option available. Doesn't need it. Goes to Bagshaw. Bagshaw with a lovely ball out wide. Sam Jones on that far side. Wow, it's Lutz for a hat trick. But that brings an awful lot to the hands of Bottinger. Lovely miss pass to replace from Sam Jones. I'm just going to check the last pass, but that could be a hat-trick for the centre, Tian Lutz.
A sublime attacking play. I think it's Bagshaw hits that wide pass. It's so disguised. Here we see it.
Including with an edge.
As you see, make yards on every occasion. Phil John
Neto
bounces through, sets the ball. It's there for Davis. Davis finds Hughes. Hughes goes over. It's a brace for both centres. And that really does probably put the game beyond doubt for RGC. Good build-up, yeah, good play, snapping at the heels of forwards. Cameron Davis just off the bench, finds the centre, Hughes, and Hughes goes over for his second try.
Fantastic, and you said